And we're not hearing a lot at the moment about Vivek Ramaswamy. What's going on with him?
His polling hasn't been as strong as I think people would anticipated it to be at first, when it seemed like he had a surge of momentum. And at the end of the day, I think you don't hear as much about him because it feels like his voters would probably go for Trump, and he would probably endorse Trump if he were to get out of the race. I think he's someone who will probably drop out after Iowa, but it doesn't make much of a difference. He's polling at around 3%, and those voters probably go to Trump.